חלקו ממתקים וכולו מעמדים.
As a matter of fact, recently there is a rabbi, chief rabbi in Israel, mm-hmm. who have studied Islam.
Yes.
And now he went back to the original scripts of the Torah.
Yes.
And he found out that indeed Muhammad is the last and the seal of the prophets. And he's the one who's going to come at the end. As a matter of fact, there is, if you Google somewhere on the internet, you find out many of the Jews, when you go to the Wailing Wall, they say, Muhammad, 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 Muhammad.
You have no right to translate names of people. But they have been doing that. Muhammad im, they translated as altogether lovely. But the word Muhammad is there in the Hebrew language in the original.
In reading the English translation of Song of Songs 5:16, it finishes the description by saying, he is altogether lovely, but what most people don't know is that the name of that man was given in the original Megillat. Here is verse 16, and how it is written in ancient Hebrew, before introducing the vowels, in the 8th century. From the Hebrew Bible, on scripturetext.com. Here is the word in question. This word is made of four letters.
Mem. Het. Mem. Dalet.
Now when reading the word as it is written in its original form, with no vowels, it can be read as Muhammad, which is the name of the Muslim prophet, or as Mamad with no A after the H. According to Ben Yehuda's Hebrew-English Dictionary, it is correctly pronounced as Muhammad, not Mamad. So how we're going to know for sure, if it's pronounced as Muhammad, the Muslim prophet, or as Mamad, a random Hebrew word, the only way is to give the verse to a rabbi, and say to him please read. Here is the Song of Songs 5:16, and how it is read by a rabbi from a Hebrew Jewish site. Please notice, the im in Hebrew, is a plural of respect.
Hiko mamtakim, v'chullo ma'amadim, ze dodi v'zer'i benot Yerushalayim. Hiko mamtakim, v'chullo ma'amadim.
Muhammad. Muhammad.
Why would they be saying that?
Because it is in their script, and they know it without knowing what they're talking about.
Uh-huh.
But he became a Muslim, and he exposed the corruption that happened to the Torah. You see, people do not realize that God have created us in the most wonderful way, that we can use our brain to think. And if we think properly, we're going to be led to the truth.
Properly, yeah.
And anyone who's really honest to themselves and want to find out the truth, they will find the truth. And the truth will be that Muhammad, peace be upon him, was the last and the seal of the prophets. And Islam is the way of life. And God have made it responsibility on him to protect that Quran from being altered or corrupted. And the fact is, there is millions, if not hundreds of millions, of Muslims who memorize the Quran from the beginning to the end, not only memorize it as words, but they memorize it the way that Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, uttered it 1400 years ago.
Yeah.
That by itself convince all the world that there is only one Quran, and it's not only one Quran, written Quran, it is pronounced the same way as it has been pronounced by Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and the companions at that time 1400 years ago. Mm-hmm. So really and truly, if you want the best, look in Islam.